In this video today, we will see how to recover permanently deleted photos from the photo gallery of your iPhone by using iCloud. So for this to work, you should have your photos backed up to the iCloud. What you do is go to a browser, then here you will be open a website called iCloud.com. Now if you are using your iPhone, then you will get this message: do you want to sign into iCloud with your Apple ID? And this is the Apple ID. So if this is your Apple ID, then select continue. If this is not your Apple ID, you can go to this option, use a different Apple ID, and then you can enter your Apple ID and password. But since this is my Apple ID, I will select continue, and then I have to use my Face ID. Then I will tap on this photos app here. This will show me all the photos that are saved in the iCloud. And suppose if I want to download any photos from iCloud that has been deleted from the photo gallery, what I can do is I can select this option, select at first, and then I can select those photos which I want to recover. After that, tap on this three dotted icons at the bottom here, then select download. Now the photos are ready to be downloaded in zipped format, so select download option. After that, select this option, open in, then scroll down and select this option, save to files. Now you can save these photos inside any of the folder that is present on this iPhone. If you want, you can go to this option, on my iPhone, select create a new folder, and then give a name to the folder. Let me give this one as backup, something like that, whatever you want. Done, and then select save. After that, I will close this one. I will go to files, I will go back. Now you can see that I am inside my iPhone, and this was the folder which I had created, so I will open it. So the photos are still in zipped format. So what I will do is I will just tap on this file here, and you can see there is a new folder. Let me open it. And these are the photos which I had downloaded from iCloud, and it is saved to my iPhone.